It is NBA action on EA Sports. I'm Ed Cohen, and joining me tonight, the former national champion and national player of the year, it's Jay Williams.
Ed, stop it. You keep gassing me up. Actually, don't stop it. Keep fluffing me. I like it. Shouldn't we be talking about the matchup on the court tonight? Let's see what's going on.
Jay, you have to own it. These 10 players on the floor about to do so as well. The Hawks control the tip. Jay, I'm going to say that you don't know this, but since 1980, the Hawks have drafted only four players to appear in the All-Star game. Doc Rivers, Kevin Willis, Al Horford, and Jeff Teague.
Well, how about a guy named Dominique Wilkins? I'm sorry.
Oh, well, interesting that you'd ask. Dominique Wilkins was actually selected by...
All right, welcome back to the Caron Lewis My Career. Now, I was in NBA 2K. That game was ticking me off so bad. It was making me so mad as John Henson throws it down. It was making me so mad that it drove me back to NBA Live. I know. I let the offensive rebound put back. I think that's... No, that's not my first one. I have 6 points. Oh, God. But yeah, I'm back on NBA Live. I'm having somewhat fun. There's still a few issues with this game that really grinds my gears as Jordan Clarkson knocks down the three. The blocking is way too often. Like, every time you go for a layup, you get swatted. The defense in this game, like, a game I played... See, look, I got swatted by damn Alex Lynn. No, that wasn't Alex Lynn, that's Miles Plumlee. Miles Plumlee's gonna come down the court and posterize me. Alright, now they're on a 9-0 run. As you saw, we were up 21-8 when I was in the game. I get subbed out. We're down 24-28 as I'm throwing it down! F off me! Damn, who the hell you think you are, Miles? Posterize me and you think you're getting away with it? I don't think so, as we're down by two. I don't know what that pass was, but Matthew Dellavedova is going to knock down the three. That's big time three. We should not lose to this Hawks team. There's no reason why. Get that out of here! Def, you think you're doing, Kevin Herter? No. I'm a wing defender. You are not shooting over me. Mm-mm. Brandon Knight is on this team. I forgot. I restarted it, so all the trades, free agents are in the game and on the correct teams. That's Dellavedova from three. This dude's a god right now. So, yeah, Markieff Morris is free agent. Mel is a free agent. Porzingis is on the Mavs. And for some reason, Kevin Herter is locking me down. Brandon Knight, give it to me. I'm driving in the lane. And, okay, I get fouled. I'm fine with getting fouled. I have no problem with that. Up by three. Step back for Bazemore. Bricks it. Rebound Collins. Get that out of here! Come down the court. Going for the and... Twine! Let's effing go.
It was their playmaking. The way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers. These are the guys getting buckets for the Atlanta Hawks.
Into the front court. All right. Third quarter. Just started. I'm throwing it down already. We are up by 13? Yeah, we just went on a streak. Sorry about the chair in the background. That's just annoying. Step up by, okay. Who is that? Brandon Knight? That was an awful shot. John Henson with the rebound and gets blocked. Okay, now Larry Nance with the rebound. Pull up. Larry Nance with a contested pull-up? All right, I'm not complaining. We're up by 20 now. Jesus. All right, Deli, give it up to me. All right, everyone get away from me. I need to get the big man out of the paint. Okay, Kevin Love, I guess you set the screen as I'm driving to the rim, and I got swatted. Oh, my goodness. That's what I'm talking about. Every time you drive, if there's no, there has to be no center in the paint. No center in the paint. If there's a center in the paint, John Henson, posterizing Alex Len. If there's a center in the paint, it's an automatic block. John Henson with the block. Brandon Knight driving down the court. Throwing it down. Brandon Knight, are you sure about that? And we ended up winning this game by 23. Wow, I did have a triple-double. You're going to see my stat line. I did shoot terrible.
The majority of the points were scored for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Check out the leading scores for the Atlanta Hawks.
All right. That's it for me with this NBA Live, Caron Lewis My Career. It was fun coming back to NBA Live. It has been fun. It's been better than 2K so far. So leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and that's it. GG.